Hey, welcome back to another Tightline Marketing Strategy session for small businesses. I'm Mark Lewis, owner and CEO of Tightline Advertising, and today we're talking about websites. And the big question is your company's website working for you? How many people visited your website last month, last quarter, even last year? How many visited a contact page? Did they submit a form, click an email or a phone button? If you struggle to answer these important questions, keep watching. We're going to tell you what makes a great engaging website and how your business can benefit from it. Website must-haves. Mobile first is what we also call responsive websites, for sure is a must-have. If your website doesn't look consistently beautiful and engaging across any device and any screen, it's not properly mobile optimized. How about engaging design? The first visible section of a website must clearly identify what you do for potential customers. When you first pull up your website on your phone or your personal computer, without scrolling, does your website clearly identify what it does? Does it engage the visitor? Is there a clear path to find more information? About page, services neatly organized. Is there contact information abundantly present across the site to convert interested visitors? How about original content? Stock photography can only help so much. Original written and visual content helps establish your local roots and builds trust with your potential customers. Put your best foot forward. Showcase the expertise and the quality of your product and services. That is something we always do here at Tightline, making sure our clients have original, good quality content, both in visual, video, photos, any of that stuff to help, again, put that best foot forward. Of course, there's analytics. Tracking your website's usage allows you to make informed, educated decisions about your business's future. It helps narrow marketing efforts to maximize return on your investment. CRM and conversions. Conversions and CRM. How does your website convert? Do you use a CRM with your website? Your website shouldn't get in the way of you doing business. Websites integrate with most CRMs these days, making it very easy to manage leads, set appointments, set reminders to you, to both the clients and to your service providers. They can help you run your business much more efficiently. Most importantly, be found. Everything we discussed played a role in being found online. Mobile, fast, intelligent websites with engaging content will stand out not only to the layman, but to the all-knowing search engines like Google, YouTube, Yelp, and many other places people are looking for your products and services you offer. Of course, easy access to all your social media, and if you're engaged in reputation management, having your top reviews from Google, Facebook, and other sites that continually push to your website, well, that's a great thing to have as well, because that really engages customers. So, quick recap. Your website should be engaging with custom photos and video. Try to eliminate stock photos whenever possible. It should be chock full of original written content and individual service pages that are optimized for proper keywords for your business to rank better. It should have built-in opt-ins throughout the entire site to capture more leads. And if you're using a CRM, be sure all the opt-ins and contact pages are configured correctly. Clean navigation to all individual service pages with on-page optimization for increased SEO for the best keywords for your business and industry. Links to your company's social media. A review page to hold ongoing positive reviews from Google, Facebook, and other review sites. And of course, you should be able to measure your site's traffic and conversions using analytics to get the information that you desire and need really for your business. So we hope this really helped you with your company's website. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us and click the link below. And you can also set up a no obligation strategy session to discuss your website needs. This wraps up another Tightline Business Marketing Strategy session. So until next time, don't forget to tip your bartender.